So we see 2022 is not starting peacefully. Simon with rubbish again. He is too old for this. That is the problem I have with Simon. He's like, the disrespect continues after cheating with the help for a whole year before filing for divorce, having a baby by the jobless help, and living off and having a child whose welfare depends on my money. That disrespect and ingratitude never ends. Both of you have learned absolutely nothing. Like, if he is still paying Fallon, why the hell is he still paying Fallon? Because it seemed like he had an ironclad prenup. So they have no children together. Except she has some dirt on him. Like, this doesn't make sense. Why is this man still entertaining this rubbish? You've moved on. Like, him and Portia are not going to last. Like, I was trying to root for them just a little bit. But they are definitely not going to last. Because if you keep going back and forth with your ex, who you've said did you wrong, and you've reached this level of enlightenment, why are we still talking about it? Please explain. Why are we still talking about it? Then Fallon posts her own receipts of when they actually broke up, which was December. I mean, she moved on pretty quickly. Then Jaylee posts his receipts too, because apparently he's standing up for his baby mama and everything. I'm like, all these people just need to go away. Go away. Go to bed. Bye.